Hey friends, today we're diving into a colorful adventure with CSS HSL Colors. Imagine your computer screen is a magical paint palette where you mix not just paint, but light. In the land of CSS, colors come to life in many ways, and one of them is through HSL, which stands for Hue, Saturation, and Lightness. Hue is like the flavor of our color, ranging from 0 to 360 degrees on the color wheel. 0 gives us spicy red, 120 is fresh green, and 240 is cool blue. Saturation is how rich or intense our color is. 0% is like a gray day, while 100% is full-on color blast. Lightness tells us how much light our color wants. 0% is the night sky, 50% is just right, and 100% is pure daylight. Let's play, watch as we mix some magic. Changing hues, adjusting saturation, and tweaking lightness, we can create a whole rainbow of colors, from fiery reds to ocean blues and even mystical purples. Remember, saturation is our color's intensity, from the purest colors to shades of gray, and lightness, it's all about adding light or shadows to our colors, from blackest blacks to whitest whites. And if you love shades of gray, just set hue and saturation to 0 and play with lightness. You'll get everything from shadowy darks to bright lights. Now for a sprinkle of magic, HSLA. Adding an A for alpha lets us control the opacity. It's like our color's invisibility cloak. Let's experiment. By adjusting the alpha, we can make our colors whisper or shout. Here's how it looks with different levels of visibility. And that's the magic of CSS, HSL, and HSLA colors. With these tools, you're not just coding, you're painting with light. Keep experimenting, and soon, you'll be a color wizard too. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!